So sir, we need to be careful in that market compare. See, it's really dangerous. We need the truth. We need the transparency. We need to stop the people to die. They try, you know, sign up to this rioting, go to America, go to Europe, kill more people. This is number one, transparency, burn down the cyber firewalls. Give Americans all the truth. Data is fake. It's calling all China is 250 million people. It's the truth. 1.5 million people is, you know, it's not only emotion, it's a confirmed case. And that's the people. Now it's burned the body, more than 50,000, not 30,000. After now, all the people, millions and millions of people, is nearly die. And it's 250 million people, it's got the courage. They very powerful, they say, oh, this is not from animal to person. This is from us behind the control. Make this. Some people can choose the truth. The member data is fake. All the 2.1%, every day, 2.1% people die. This is the room small inside, you know, this is the sick people cannot open the door. No food, no phone call, no water, cannot go to the private bathroom.
Hello, my name is John. Today I got really shocking news. I really hope that wasn't real, but you see the news and you just decide for yourself.
Welcome back to War Room Pandemic. It is 6 February, the year of our Lord 2020. We're now honored to be joined by Miles Guo, the renowned whistleblower, controversial but renowned whistleblower against the Chinese Communist Party. I want to start off, we have incredibly bad news to report. What is going on in Wuhan? Can the American people, we're trying to get information, but we understand the CCP suppressing it. Can you tell the American people, and what is exactly going on in Wuhan right now?
Got a very bad news. It's a disaster since the 2019 December. It's the 17, not the 30, it's the Dr. Li and Dr. Xie is the make the report for the Wuhan government and the central government. You see, this the, you know, quarantine is the very, you know, so bad, very dangerous. They arrest them. This is not a good disaster way. But now, I think just the, ever since the beginning, sir, it's more the worse.
You know, there's reports in the New York Times and other reports about the Chinese Communist Party now is trying to have their official organs of the Global Times and the People's Daily and the news agency only report positive news. And there's also a big suppression of social media. What is the situation right now? And we've seen this with Dr. Li. He's a hero, not just to China, he's a hero to the world. He tried to stop this when it needed to be stopped back in December. Dr. Li gave his life for this. And the Chinese Communist Party has done nothing but suppress this information. And now even the mainstream media, the New York Times, is reporting how they're suppressing social media. They're suppressing, their news agencies are only putting out positive stories like building the quarantine hospitals, which is obviously terrific. But can you tell the American people today what's the real situation in China?
Yes, sir. Now, it's, you look, you see this, the question is three times talk about the New York Times. It's the newspaper, but very bad. You look at this, the over the nearly 2 months is the disaster. It is the serious, very thing in China that happened. But the West world, all the media, no one is media is early. We can talk the truth. They say medium side. They don't want to make the threat and you know, nervous give the social.
Is 从二楼往下看就这么一个情景了，整个场地两层楼加起来容纳个上千个床位应该是可以实现的。这个区域就基本完工了，这个区域用的是上下铺，但是上铺都没有铺褥子，下铺给的褥子还挺多的，而且都配备了电热毯，他们把电路也已经。
But talk the truth, this is very important. Now is CCP is really now how can control rest of the world media, so they are is try is the.You know, it's the, don't want the outside people know the, about this the truth. So seriously, you look at the CCP, it's a talk the member, it's yesterday, it's died to the 560 people, and the totally get is the confirmed case, it's the, just the 56,000. But it's the current people, they say it's 180,000. This is totally wrong.As the your mortality rate, not 500, 600. I give you example. In the Wuhan, mortality rate, in the Wuhan, coronavirus in Wuhan totally is the 49. The 24 hours work, they burn the death of the body. Every day is 1,200. They work at, you know, more than 17 days.Only Wuhan, but now they are is in the megapolis. It's a quarantine all the China. It's 250 million people. How many people really get the, you know, confirmed case? And, you know, this is outbreak. But, you know, this is the outbreak in the, half of China, 200 million people. So I get the inside information is the truth is 1.5 million people.Is, you know, is the not only emotion, is the confirmed case. And the deaths of the people now is the burned body, more than 50,000, not 30,000, to the now. So this is why CCP don't want the Western world to know the truth. This is why they are controlled inside the media. 86%, you know, inside the social media and the official media just talk.This is the case, and the sick is from American CIA, but they don't want to talk how much is the people get the quarantine, how much people confirm the case, and how many people is the emotion, and how many people is the death. This is really dangerous. This is why this is not animal to person. This is not person to person. Just 2 weeks ago, now they see, oh yes, this is person to person.But then, yes, officially PLOA website, they very powerful, they say, oh, this is not from animal to person. This is the farmers behind the control, make this, you know, this wireless, but this is from America. So they don't want to talk the point, how many people get, you know, the wireless, how many people is the mortality rate, how many people is the emotion, how many people,You know, get, you know, it's the confirmed case in everywhere. This is the dangerous. You know, Wuhan is the quarantine center. You see, this is the, they send to Li Keqiang, you know, show Chinese go to there. It's in the last, the, you know, 10 years, Li Keqiang never do any officially title. This time, so dangerous, they send to Li Keqiang, go to Wuhan, make the quarantine center. Now they make the call as the 46,000 beds can help these the people.But you, sir, you need to know all the Wuhan area, they have the 530,000 the bed can use the, to, you know, the sick the people. Now they create 46,000 bed can help the sick the people. And they want to make more than 150,000 bed can help the people. So the total is nearly 1 million and in the Wuhan. They say just, you know, 50,000 people is the, now is the quarantine.Okay, just the mortality rate is the, just the 500 people. Why is the hospital in the Wuhan is 500,000 people? Is it no empty? February 2, 304 people die. February 3, 361 people die. You look, they are announced member totally death with the, you know, it's the confirmed case.All the 2.1%, every day, 2.1% people die. Never one more, never one different.
Sir, who can treat these people that over 21% just the 5 days? So this is only one reason, one truth. Some people can choose the truth. The member data is fake. Some of the God can choose the deaths of the people. Every day people dies 2.1%. So you look at this, the data is the CCP style. The minority behind can choose every data, every truth. So look at this, the convention, you know, this is very important. It's the community center. They know, you know, doctor, no equipment can help the people. They the room small inside, you know, they say the sick people cannot open the door. No food, no phone call, no water, cannot go to independent bathroom. How can get you much better? Here, not is help you get better. Here is prepare you go to the burn, you die. So this why Western world in the now. How can make the one hospital in the 3 days and 1 week? Doctor here, impossible. This is the propaganda. This is why all the Wuhan area, 49 area is the burn, the dead body works 24 hours, nearly 4 weeks. This is the truth, sir.
Miles, there's a report in the South China Morning Post this morning that one of the most renowned professors, I think it's at Tsinghua University, has now said that this debacle, this shows that President Xi's leadership is a failure.
They cover the truth, don't want the outside people or the inside people know the truth. Yes, this is 100% true. But this is Tsinghua University, this is the, you know, Professor Xu, they have the, you know, political side. This is too early talk to Xi and Wang and the CCP, the politics of the area. We now, first of all, high priority, we need to know the truth. This is number one important. Chinese, all the people, millions and millions of people is nearly die, and it's 250 million people is get the quarantine. We need to stop the people to die. They try, you know, send to this, the rallies, go to America, go to Europe, kill more people. This is number one, transparency, burn down the cyber firewall. Give American all the truth. Give American all the data, true data. This is very important. Even we waiting next week, 2 weeks, sir, I don't want to have in America, same China situation. 2019, December 17, we are making announce. Wuhan have big trouble rallies. 2 months gone, China get a disaster. So, sir, we need to be careful, need American prepare. This is really dangerous. We need the truth. We need the transparency. This, don't listen to CCP. CCP is a liar. Even you trust the CCP, anything, the dangerous word of the wireless.
American people have been contacting me nonstop. If they want to give medical supplies or donate to China, would that actual supplies and money in that to help the people of Wuhan and other people in central China?
But you impossible do this in China. You think it's a charity because to Chinese people I really appreciate, but the CCP think it's politics. They don't want American make the hero, you know, style in the Chinese. They still think it's political and anti-America. They don't want you so become to Chinese. They want you go to China, make you very
positive the image. Impossible, sir. So you very kind things, but you too high out power in America. In the now, China people to die, nobody talk about this. Ever talk America make the trouble, they are still the propaganda. This is a room small inside, you know, this is the sick people cannot open the door. No food, no phone call, no water, cannot go to independent bathroom.
Guo Wanggui, who exiled in America, rebuilt the real world of China with Steve Bannon, expressed his views on the new virus. Wuhan's crematorium is fully operational 24 hours a day, but 1,200 bodies are incremented every day. The crematorium has been in operation for 17 days now, only in Wuhan. In China, 250 million people are currently in quarantine. How many of these are confirmed? In fact, in more than half of the China, infectious diseases are explosive. According to his internal information, 1.5 million people are considered confirmed. Currently, there are more than 50,000 cremated bodies. 2 days ago, there was a big fire in downtown Wuhan under a big banner called Wuhan Jiao. The fire didn't go out overnight. Liaoning and Jiangxi provinces are under lockdown. Beijing, Hangzhou, and most of the big cities in China are invincible. Dozens of cities are being shut down in a row. This is Xi Jinping, who made his first public appearance in a week. He looked a little tired than his head turned red.
在这个特殊的时刻，柬埔寨政府和人民啊，是同中国政府和人民站在一起。
They are shouting a slogan. You walk out of the house, we are gonna cut your legs. You are gonna break your teeth. The government in Yunnan province has issued an official statement saying that it is okay to steal Hubei or Chongqing or thousands of personal quarantine supplies. They said you can take it in the name of Tofi. Taiwan's TVMC is very upset about this news. The situation is the same for Qingdao and Liaoning. Qingdao ordered the customer's office to seize all the Korean masks that were supposed to go through Qingdao to Xinjiang. The Qingdao government took supplies for other cities away. So now, China is a state of anarchy with regard to quarantine supplies. There is a lot of cities and provinces under lockdown right now. This map is as briefly as possible. Starting in Wuhan, almost every city is out of control. Actually, it doesn't matter if it's a formal blockade. Beijing and Shanghai are also unofficially sealed. It turns out that several second-generation members of the Communist Party have been confirmed. Shanghai is very serious too. It is said that the mask reservation purchase system will be implemented, and only up to 5 masks can be purchased after registering in advance. China's economic impact is serious. China manufactured 2025 flagship companies are gathered around Wuhan. Flight Technic Laboratory, Space Science, 5G, Supercomputer, Face Recognition Cameras. All these laboratories were in there, in Wuhan. With the ban on residents going out and city closures, all factories are stopped. The coronavirus has destroyed more than half of China industrial clusters. I really hope everything is fake. The situation is getting worse and worse. The video with more likes and more comments will be recommended to more people. Even though you want to see the same video real situation about Wuhan, the YouTube is kind of filtering all the video related about Wuhan and the coronavirus. I really do not want to ask this one, but please subscribe for watching the real video. If you want to translate my video in your mother language, it's okay. I'm not gonna ask my copyright at all. It's free to use it. Just share it, just for the more people. Be safe. And also, I'm gonna wrap the full version of this video. So if you want to see the full video, just to go and see. I'm gonna write it in the description box. Be safe.